What is going on, guys? Gitchy1230 here with more Beam NG Drive, and today, if my game would unpause, there we go. We have got something very cool for you guys, something that I'm really excited to do. Let me show you before we get into it. Here, we've got our trusty school bus, as always, in Beam NG Drive, and we are on this long path here. And as we go up the path, you can see we've got quite the long runway, but at the tip of it, we have got this amazing corkscrew jump, and it goes over this big ravine here, and then down at this end we have our landing site where we are going to see what kinds of vehicles we can corkscrew. Can we corkscrew the school bus and actually land it? We've also got a Lamborghini, we've got plenty of sports cars, trucks, and all types of good stuff. So guys, if you guys do enjoy the stream, please drop a like down below. Let me know in the chat that you did. I'm going to be shouting out as many of you guys that I can who drop a like on the video. But for now, why don't we get into the action? We're not going to waste any time. We're just going to get right to the school bus. And I guess we're going to start off with our first run right here. So here we go. In the regular school bus, there is a faster school bus, but we might have to move back as well. I don't know. We're going to see. There's a V8 school bus. I think for some reason this might be a V6. I don't know if those even exist, but here we go. Attempt number one. Oh, okay. Okay, a little bit of a fail. The bus falls down to the bottom of the ravine, and that was that. Alright, so I've got an idea. Why don't we back up a little bit? I'm thinking that the school bus probably, honestly, isn't going to have the speed for this. So, well, at least this school bus. So here's what we're going to do. Let's bring up our vehicle menu. And we are going to bring out the Destruction Derby custom V8 school bus. And while that comes out, I'm going to make it so I can see what you guys are saying to me here in the live stream chat. And there we go. So what is going on, everybody? Arles, Ivan, Sergio, John, Dominic, Big Cheeseburger, Julian, Jason, Gamer for Life. Guys, what is up? Welcome to the stream. Thanks for all the likes, Derpy Dick, Ethan, Mountainy, Joe Dirt. Guys, what is up? Thanks for the likes. Thank you for the subs. Here we go. The faster school bus. Ooh, that was much better. Oh, that was way, way better. Okay, we should have just started with the V8 bus right off the bat. You can see we did do a little bit of damage though to the school bus. A little bit of damage. Why don't we give it another attempt? And what's up, small cat? We've got, here in my house, we just adopted a little cat. Well, not a baby cat, but she's like a year old. And with winter coming, we adopted her. So she's living with us now. But the thing is, we already have a cat named Pickles, as some of you guys might know. And Pickles doesn't enjoy the fact that she's living with us. So, oh, okay, not quite a corkscrew. But we did make the jump. Anyways, if you see me looking around, like, just checking on her, that's what I'm doing, because Pickles is kind of mean to her, so I've just got to keep an eye. Sevlin, Lane, what is going on, buddy? Rodney Rogers, thanks for the like, dude. Alright, real quick, why don't we get a faster vehicle out here? Let's get a faster vehicle. Yo, shout out to you, Ryan. Ryan just let me know that he's watching the stream. So, Ryan, what vehicle would you like to see next? I can't really hear your answer, but I'm going to assume you would like to see the... You know what? Let's just cut to the chase. Should we bust out the Lambo? Is it too soon for the Lambo? I feel like maybe we should build up to the Lamborghini, guys. Yes or no? Yes or no? Tell me in the chat, is it Lambo time already? This thing's extremely fast, and if there's any vehicle that's going to complete the corkscrew challenge, it's this one. So you know what? Let's just do it. We should probably build up to it and start with some slower cars. Oh my gosh. This thing is so fast. Oh, are we even going to hit the ramp? Oh my gosh! Wow, we lost a wheel and way over jumped it, and we're on fire. That was absolutely insane. I did not think we'd completely clear the landing site. Let's try it again here. Maybe a little slower. All right, yeah, you guys are saying let's just go with the Lambo right now. So, oh no, losing control. Oh, Oh, no. Oh, we just wrecked our $400,000 Lamborghini, probably. Yeah, not looking so good. It's seen better days. What do you guys say after this? Let's do some slow motion. We've been doing just real-time, full speed. Let's do some slow motion impacts here and see how it goes. So, all right, Lamborghini, once again. And, oh, we are way over jumping it. I need less of a runway. Less of a runway. Small Cat is going into Pickle's bedroom. I hope this isn't bad. Small Cat, please be good. All right. If I have to run out of here and break up a fight, you know, it is what it is. I kind of missed that crash there. Kind of missed it. I wasn't looking. But hey, look at that. The Lamborghini still drives. Can you believe that? It actually drives quite well. Well, I don't know if I'd say it drives well, but at least it's moving. Okay, this time, let's move up a little bit. And we're not going to get as much of a running start. What if we drive it up to here and try it again? All right, we'll do a leg spike in a little bit, guys. We'll do it in a little bit. Yo, Joe Keating, thanks a lot, buddy. I appreciate it. All right, letting off the gas a little bit. Here we go. A little slower this time. Slow motion. Oh, no, missed the slow motion. Ooh, okay, landed upside down. Wasn't a bad attempt, wasn't too bad. Let's go back up to real time. And I don't know what's going on in that other room. Small Cat and Pickles are both in there, but I don't hear any fighting or anything. I'm kind of wondering if I should go check, but for now I guess we'll keep rolling with it. Alright, we're going to go back to the Lambo. I swear, we're going to go back to the Lambo. But there's a lot of really cool vehicles that I think we need to try out here. Like, for example, we've got this jacked up, beefy Jeep Grand Cherokee. This thing is insane. Look at the tires on this thing. They are 40-inch tires. So this might do an okay job. I don't know. We'll find out right now. Oh, that's what happens when you look at the chat while you drive. That's what happens when you look at the chat while driving. All right, let's respawn. Let's go back. Okay, this time, pay a little bit better attention. Oh, okay, never mind. Maybe it wasn't my fault. This thing does not handle well at all. Oh my gosh. All right, let's try slowing it down a little bit. Maybe not quite as much pedal on the metal. Here we go. This thing's handling is just terrible. Absolutely terrible. Here we go. Oh, that was looking so good. The tailgate is lifted up and flying open and bouncing all around, and we kind of destroyed the back end of the vehicle there. Oh my goodness. All right, so let's try one more. We might move our spawn point up a little bit because I think we're a little further back than we need to be. So we're going to stop right here. And okay, so now this is our new spawn point. We're going to do a little bit of slow motion this time if I can hit the button in time, because I'm playing with the controller, but the slow-mo button is on the keyboard. And slow motion. Slow. Ooh, that's quite slow. Look at us flying through the air. Is this not a thing of beauty? After this, I am going to check on Small Cat. It'll only be a second. I just got to poke my head in. I'm just curious as to what's going on in there. Okay, and back up to full speed. We haven't landed the corkscrew, guys. We haven't landed it yet. That's why the stream is titled Corkscrew Stunt Jump Challenge, because this is absolutely going to be a challenge. I hope we can do it. We got to land at least one, and I'm sure we'll be able to do it. Yo, gaming, we're Tino? Dude, you said it's your first stream. Welcome, dude. And hey, Small Cat, you're coming out. Alright, well, you can probably hear these cats, like, moan. Well, not moaning, but those are some angry noises. Small Cat, you can come back in here if you're scared, just so you know. Alright, let's try the... I think we're going to go with the ETK 800. I want to try a sportier car, see if it does any better than, like, these jacked-up Jeeps. You guys are just... All these two cats have been doing is just standing off. There's been no physical conflict, no scratching or anything. They just kind of stare at each other and make these noises. Let me know if you guys can hear them in the background. Let me know if you can hear them. All right, ETK 800. This thing handles pretty nicely. Oh, the game skipped. Oh, that was really close. That was really, really close. That was a pretty good attempt, and check out the damage. I always like to assess the damage after a jump, just because this game, BeamNG Drive, has probably the most realistic crash physics in terms of cars anyway, in any game ever. So it's always fun to assess the damage. Small cat, they're just staring each other down right now. Luckily, the noises have stopped, but let's try another slow-mo run. Oh, that was so close to being it. We almost landed a beautiful corkscrew. Wow, check that out. The rims can actually break. That's cool. See, this is one of the neat things about this game. Let's zoom in here. You can see that individual spokes actually broke off the tire. I don't know if that would actually happen in real life. Maybe it could, but the crash physics and the deformation and the destruction is awesome. Hi, so we've got a lot of first-time watchers here, it seems, from the chat. Thank you guys for being so supportive. Keeping my eye on the kitties over here. You know what? Maybe I can show you what I see. Hold on, real quick, guys. I want to see if I can show you what I'm looking at out of my office here. All right. Let's see here. Let's take this webcam, and I think you should be able to see. There they are. Check it out. Let me see. I can probably get a bigger camera. Hold on. Let's try... Nope. Anyway, you can see right there, that is Small Cat, and right there, that is Pickles, and they're just kind of staring each other down right now. Yeah, more angry noises. So you guys get a special treat today. Not only do you get to watch the stream, but you get to find out how my cats are gonna react towards each other. We hope they'll get along. They've only been in the same room, or in the same house for like 4 days. So, here it is. Not a landing. Ooh, do we have any volume? I just realized this volume's down really low. Hold on, I may have forgotten to turn this up when I started streaming. Volume mixer. Hey. How about this? You guys are gonna get some volume now because it wasn't up before. Alright, let's back up a little bit. I think the ETK could definitely do it. It just needs a little bit more of a running start, but it looks like this could be our vehicle that does it. We'll try one or two more times, and if it doesn't, we'll switch it up. So here we go. Nicholas, you said it is your first time here watching, and Gamer for Life, your first time as well. Guys, thanks for tuning in. If it is your first time watching, please be sure to subscribe if you like what you see. Oh, slow-mo. Let's turn down this volume a little bit. And, oh, this is gonna destroy the back end. Oh my gosh. I love the soft body physics in this game. Alright, let's go back out. Actually, no, wait, let's watch the front end hit. Ooh, okay, just kind of cartwheeling into the landing zone. There we go. Okay, let's try one more time with ETK, and then after this, if it doesn't work, we are going to, we're gonna switch up the vehicle. So let's do one more ETK run. Pickles and Small Cat are still chilling. Ooh, Small Cat might be walking away now. Small Cat, you can come in here if you'd like. Oh, I shouldn't be looking at Small Cat, should I? Oh my gosh, okay. Xoner, is that you? Alright, keep an eye on Small Cat. I'm streaming, but I figured I could do both at the same time. Exact. No, they've been kind of growling a little bit, but they're okay. Okay, guys. I'm thinking let's bring up the vehicle list. And you know what? Maybe what we need here is a little bit of, I don't know, good vibes in the chat. So I think it might be time for the first like spike of the stream. First, let's just pick our vehicle. I think what I'm gonna try here... Alright, just for the lulz, here's what we're gonna go with. Just for the lulz. Check it out. Oh my gosh, we're gonna try the monster van. This probably won't work. And actually, let's just change its color real quick. How do you change the color of the vehicle again? It's slipping my mind. Is it vehicle config, color, and then I think it's... chrominess and green. Now, this vehicle's supposed to... Hey, there it is. Sweet. Alright, so we've got our monster van. Now, guys, we are going to get the first like spike of the stream going. Hopefully, this will help me be able to land it. So anyways, drop a like down below. I'm going to shout out those of you who drop a like. Tell me in the chat that you do. So like spike in 3, 2, 1, hashtag like spike. Yes, yes, yes. While you guys do that, are you guys ready to see me land this corkscrew? All thanks to the like spike. I feel it. It's going to happen. This is the one. The monster, monster van. If you wonder why I'm saying monster, monster van, it's because it's a monster van, but it's also a monster van. Go, monster van, go! Oh, that was looking so good! I really thought that was going to be it. The takeoff was, like, beautiful, but we just couldn't bring it around quite enough. Take a look at the destruction, though. The back end of this thing. It's seen better days. The rear suspension, a little wacky, a little screwed up. But that is, that's okay, because guess what? We can just respawn like that, and there's no problem. Alright, yo, let's do the like spike. Shoutouts real quick. Shoutouts going out to David, Jesse, Cameron, Logan, Cookie, Jaden, The Beast, Ethan, Robert, Rodney, Elkas, Gavin, Foxy, Brian, Random Gamer, Sean, Sal, Phase Adapt, Jenna E., William Simmons, let's see if I can get another runoff. Mid shout out rapid fire. Oh, small cat, what are you doing back up here? Oh my goodness. Oh, not good. Oh, okay. I mean, we didn't fall in the water, right? Any time that you can stay out of the water is a good time. You know, the times that we fall in, those are the real fails. At least this time we're landing on the landing pad. Not looking so good for the monster van. Let's do a few more shoutouts for those of you who said that you dropped a like down below. Trent, thank you for the like. Mateo, Andrewit, Victor. We're going to shout out 5 more of you guys. Truth to Self, Arik, Ryan, the Awesome Gamer Bros, and the final shoutout for now. Don't worry if you didn't get shouted out. There will be more, plenty more chances. Uprooted Lamb, 535. What kind of name is Uprooted Lamb? How can a lamb be uprooted? I'm so confused, but whatever. We'll roll with it. Alright, so let's try a classic sports car. The Lamborghini was a little too fast. The monster van was a little too clunky, but what about a car like this? This is kind of more of your classic muscle. I think it'll probably still be pretty speedy, but... Ooh, okay. Let's just give it a go. Give it a try, see how it goes. I'm gonna try to hit the slow-mo for this one. And... Oh, we kind of missed the ideal takeoff section. Yeah. Alright. Ooh, there it goes. Glass goes shattering out. Oh my gosh, you would not want to be inside this thing right now. You would not want to be inside of it. Alright, I've got an idea. I'm gonna try to ditch the controller. You know, I'm gonna see if we can do it only using the keyboard. I don't know if this will work or not, but it'll be much easier to control slow motion and whatnot, so... Actually, this isn't bad. I'm just using the arrow keys right now. And... I've got pretty good control of everything! Oh, this is it! 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 Beautiful! Oh, is this it? Ah, that doesn't count, does it? Guys, tell me yes or no in the chat. Did that count? We landed on 4 tires, but then we went crooked and rolled it. I wish you could do instant replays in this game. I really wish you could do instant replays. Ah, okay, yes or no. Tell me in the chat, did that count? Technically, we didn't land it because we rolled afterwards. I'm gonna say that didn't count. I'm gonna say we have to redo it. Let me see what you guys think, though. Yo, Zach, thanks a lot, dude. You said you love my videos. Awesome, thank you for coming by the stream. Celtic Gamer, you as well. Where can I buy spin tires? Rodney, you can buy it on Steam. Just download Steam, it is free. But the game Spin Tires is not free. Yes! There it is! There it is! Oh, this vehicle got it done! Yes! That was sick! How many can we do? Can we do 2 in a row? Can we do 2 in a row? That one definitely counted. That absolutely counted. You guys are about to witness... 2 in a row! 2 in a row! Do it! No! We're doing it anyway! We're doing it! No! How pathetic! Are we stuck? We are completely stuck. not even kidding you. I'm trying to reverse. Completely stuck. Come on. Alright. Let's just do a quick respawn. I guess that's not two in a row then, because technically... Well, actually, we didn't leave the jump, so maybe that last one didn't count. Alright. Here we go. Hit it right in the right place. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Yes! No! Oh. Alright. We'll give it one more try, and then after this, we are going to switch vehicles once again. But that first corkscrew is actually really nice. I'm not going to lie. Alright. Can we do just one more landing? Ooh, I've got an idea. I think if I give it some brakes in the air, it'll pitch forwards. I didn't even think of that. Watch this. Brake it a little bit. No! That was so close! That was so close. Okay, gotta do one more. I know I keep saying this is the last one, but I gotta experiment a little bit. Because when you have a vehicle in the air and you put the brakes on, you can actually... Whew, took my hand off the wheel there. You can actually pitch the front end down. Yes! Beautiful! Ha ha ha! The trunk popped up, but you know what? Oh, look at that back fender. Oh my goodness. We're a little cockeyed here. Check it out. Gitchy 123. Coming to theater near you. Yeah, apparently it can only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 characters, so the 0 on my name happens to be the 9th character. But, wow. This vehicle got it done. So far, it is the only one to have landed a corkscrew. So, let's see. Okay. This one's also for the lulz. Also for the lulz, but we gotta give it a try. You can't just neglect this vehicle. Dun, da-da-dun, 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 dun-dun-da. The metal militia? Militia? I don't know. This is probably, absolutely going to be the worst fail so far. It's going to be the worst fail by far. Oh my gosh. Oh jeez. Oh no. Oh. Let's do it. Fail blog.org. Whoa, do these tires actually float? I've never seen a vehicle actually float. That's really cool. And the deflated one actually sinks. So that's cool. The tires actually have buoyancy in this game. I never knew that. I did not know that. Let's try one more. Yo, Leo, you just joined the stream. What is up, dude? Welcome. Try the RAM, gladly. We will try the RAM after this. Or at least whatever's closest to the RAM. Because I don't have, like, an actual RAM, but we do have a few truck options, a few pickups. Oh! Oh my gosh, that was looking way better. Okay, we may not have formally landed it, but... not horrible. We'll do at least 3 attempts with each vehicle. 3 attempts with each vehicle, guys. So right now, that was attempt number 2. I'm not gonna count the one that we just went off really lame. Yo, Roblox, you said you just subbed. Guys, once again, if you're just here watching for the first time today, watching for the first time ever, you've never been here, let me know in the chat if this is your first time. I'd love to greet the new folks we have here. Everybody, give them a warm welcome as I drive off the road. Oh, okay, we brought it back. Ugh. Okay, one more. I want to drive off the ramp. I keep going a little too... Oh, look how much this thing slides. If you notice, it's so slidey. Oh my gosh. I can't even drive it on this path right now. Okay, this is literally the last time. I don't care if we completely miss the ramp. Hey, small cat, welcome back. Welcome back, small cat. Okay, last try. Here we go. Okay, bye, small cat. Yeah. Okay, that's it for the monster truck. You know, it's a good vehicle, but it's not for these ramps. Oh my gosh, a lot of new people. We got Random, Leo, Andre, Bradley, William, FaZe, Cameron, Bryce, Jaden, Joe. Lots of first-timers here. Savargaya. Watching from India, I probably butchered your name, I'm sorry, but thank you for watching. I'll call you Sarv, if that's okay. Let's do a pickup truck. Alright, guys, check this out. We've got this truck, but... Ooh. Let's bring out the Border Patrol car. Just because it's a police version of the truck, and it's a little more decked out. You've got this grill, bull bar, push bar thing on front. We've got the sirens on top. Let's see how it goes. To all you new folks who are watching here today, please, if you have not already, scroll down and hit that subscribe button right down below. Join the family, join the fun, and obviously it'll notify you each time I go live, so you'll never have to miss another stream. This one's gonna be good. I can feel it. Ooh. Okay, let's examine the damage here. Oh, look at the cab! Oh my gosh! Cab just lifts right off the back of the truck. Let's go back up to real time now. That is awesome. I was hoping the cab would stay sticking straight up, but it did come down. Alright, pretty good try with the Border Patrol, but let's give it another go. This time I'm gonna go back to the keyboard. I've kind of been using the controller a lot. Yo, Futuristic, I think that's what your name was. Thank you for subbing, dude. You said you just subscribed, and I love you for that. Let's zoom out a little bit. Okay. I've got a good feeling about this one. Not even touching the steering. It's keeping a perfect line right now. Wow. Beautiful line. I didn't have to touch the steering at all. We're gonna apply some brakes to try to bring down the front end. And it looks like we're gonna over-rotate it a little bit. We're gonna over-rotate it. That's okay. And there goes the cab once again. Let's bring it back up to real time. Ooh, kinda skipped on the front there. Looks almost identical to last time's crash. Alright, let's give it one more try. With the Border Patrol. Maybe a little less speed this time. Guess you remember I was in your live stream last time. Leo, of course I remember you. Leo's an easy name to remember, excuse me. Because how many people are named Leo, you know? I know one person named Leo and he's like 6 months old, so... That was looking pretty good. Alright, let's try one more. I want to try it with a little bit less speed. So we're gonna move up. Stop here. And now, let's give it the brakes. Give it the brake. Can we do this like this? Is this absolutely crazy? Is this absolutely insane? You tell me. It kind of is, isn't it? Well, guess what? Oh! Oh, that was almost sick! Oh, dang it! I wish we could have landed it. What is that thing that just came off of it? Hold on. Do you see that little bit of wreckage? Let's find out what that thing is. What is that, a mirror? Ah, it's a mirror or one of the siren lights? I don't know what that is. That was almost extremely epic, especially with that view. That was insane. Yo, John Shaw, thanks for the sub, dude. Ryan, thanks for dropping a like. Tim, thank you for dropping a like as well, buddy. Much appreciated. Alright, one more time with the Border Patrol. We're just gonna do modest speed this time. No pedal to the metal. Now we'll give it pedal to the metal. Now that we're getting closer. Oh. No! So close! The vehicle's weight distribution just doesn't seem right. I don't know if its weight is distributed in a way that's going to allow the correct rotation. Because every time it pitches forward or it pitches back, let's actually, before we respawn a car, let's get out of this. Hold on. Whoa, what's going on here? What's going on, guys? Gucci1230 here, and today I'm confusing myself because I don't know how to exit these controls. First, let's just... I'm so confused. Why? How do you get rid of these? Escape? Let's try escape. There we go. Okay, so let's respawn. Let's go full screen. I just realized we haven't been full screen this entire time. There we go. Yo, Eric Berto, thanks for the like. Thanks for the sub, buddy. TJ, my friend, thanks for the like. Rotten Locket, thank you for the like. All right, let's get a new vehicle in here. Let's try something real quick, guys. I don't know if this will make any difference, but the vehicle that we just tried was a truck with a cab. I want to try the extended cab off-road without the cover on it. So We'll see if this has any different result. This truck's actually pretty sweet, though. Check this thing out. You've got the safari lights on top. You've got those bars in the bed there. This is, of course, the Gavril. So let's roll with it. Let's see how it goes. Oh my gosh, this thing is fast. Oh, this thing is extremely fast. We are going to be clearing the landing area for sure. Yeah. Oh, I thought that was going to be an amazing landing. Check out the damage, though. Why is this thing so fast? It's so fast. Let's check it out. You can see, yeah, that doesn't even look like a truck anymore, does it? All right, let's give it another try. A little bit less speed. A drag car, yes. A drag car would be amazing. I need to download a drag car. All right, less speed this time, guys. Less speed. It's not doing it. It's kind of doing the same thing that the other one was. Let's try again. This time I'm going to hit the brakes as soon as I leave the ramp. As soon as I leave the ramp. Try to prevent the front end from lifting up, but I don't know if it's going to help. Ooh, there's the brakes. Ooh, okay, kind of a weird spinny thing. All right, one more attempt with the truck, and then we're going to do slow motion for this one. Yo, Zakelli, Zakel Gaming, thanks a lot, man. How long have I been playing Beam NG Drive for? If you mean today, like half an hour, if you mean forever, I probably... Uh-oh. Oh, go, 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 yeah! Okay, probably under a year. Maybe like 6 months to a year. 6 to 9 months. Alright, come on. Come on, a little bit less speed this time. Slow motion impact this time. Here we go. Okay. Here we go, bringing it in. Ooh, lost the tailgate right off the bat. RIP tailgate, oh my gosh. RIP tailgate. And ooh, a little bit more damage clunking around there. And there it is. So, the trucks don't seem to be very good at this, guys. The trucks just aren't super good. Big Cheeseburger, you said you are new. Welcome, dude. And Paul Howard, you said you're heading out. See you later, Paul. Thanks for swinging by the stream today, dude. So for the next one. Alright, what's the closest thing we have to a drag car? Nothing, really. Let's give this guy a try. If you guys haven't seen this vehicle, I think you're gonna love it. Look at this thing. How cool is this? This is such a good mod. Its suspension, everything is fully, look at this. You can see the movement of each of the springs and the, oh my gosh. Look at that, even that thing moves. Even this, depending on whether you're going forward or backwards. This is an insane mod. Oh my gosh, I don't know if you guys can hear the engine. Oh, okay, I gotta let off the gas. Oh no, what? We just lost both the tires so easily. We lost both the tires on the left side. Let's drag on a little bit slower this time. Oh my gosh. Okay. A little bit less ham this time. Okay. Here we go. At a modest speed, not pedal to the metal. And now pedal to the metal. Oh, at last second. Oh. Okay, at last second it veered off the side. I tried to correct it, but I just couldn't. Use a dump truck. We can see the closest... Oh, the dump truck. You mean like a cement truck? Oh my gosh, this thing's supposed to be a rock bouncer. I mean, I guess it is a rock bouncer in the sense that it is bouncing over rocks, but not in the way that we want it to. Let's give it another try. Alright. I'm gonna give it like a quarter throttle. Quarter throttle, that's not right. Quarter throttle. Now, give it full throttle. No. Alright, the rock bouncer's not the right vehicle for this, is it? Brayden, you said you've been watching since 3 streams ago. Glad you're enjoying, man. Glad you decided to come back. Very glad to have you here. Here's what we're gonna do now, guys. Let me know in the chat which of these trucks we should do. We've got the regular semi, we've got the cargo box truck, and we've got the cement truck. Just to start it out, let's do the box truck. But still, tell me in the chat which one you guys want to see. Hey, try to pronounce my name. I'm going to say your name is Jordan Dielen. I think I probably got that right, because I don't know how else you could pronounce Jordan Dielen. So, if you're trying to trick me in saying your name, guess what? It worked! Shout out to you, buddy. Alright, here we go. Oh, this is going to be such a fail. This is going to be such a fail. Ooh! Ooh! Okay, you know what? Not gonna lie, I did not expect it to clear the ravine at all. Alright, you guys are saying to use the box truck, use the cement mixer, use the cargo, use the regular... Yo, what is up, Crazy Cajun? Welcome to the stream, dude. Glad to see you here today. Glad to have you. Alright, let's try one more with the box truck, or maybe two more. Honestly, we need a little bit more speed, and we need to hit it at the perfect angle. We need our tires to just... Here we go. Ooh, there it is. That was, like, perfect. Ah! We're having trouble getting the rotational speed. We're hitting it perfectly, but for some reason it's just not twisting us like we need to be twisted. Lego stuff, you said you are new and you subscribed. Awesome, dude. Alright, guys, we're gonna try one more time with the box truck. And then after this, we are going to try the cement truck. Yo, what is up, Karam? What is up, dude? Welcome to the stream, buddy. Alright, last cement truck try. Or not cement truck, box truck. Okay, the box truck, bad news. It's just, it's not gonna happen. It's not gonna cut it, so... I don't know if the cement truck's gonna be any different, but you know what? There's only one way to find out. There's one single way to find out, and that is, of course, to try it. That's, of course, to try it. Use that V8 car that had really fast acceleration. Don't worry, we'll go back to some fast cars right after this, guys. I wanted to try some of the goofier vehicles and see... This thing's really slow. This thing is really slow. Okay. Very slow. We're not clearing the ravine. Bad news, guys. We are not clearing the ravine. Wow, actually good rotation, though. Not gonna lie. I mean, we instantly burst into flames. Are you okay, Mr. Cement Mixer? You all right down here? I know it's kind of lonely down here. Let's look up inside of him. Look up his bum. Nope, he's not. He's seen better days. We'll try it again, because each one needs, you know, you can't just give them one attempt and then stop. RMB, you said you just subbed. Jacob Hike, you just subbed as well. Welcome to all the new subs. Ugh. All right, here we go. If it could only go a little bit faster, honestly, the cement truck might be able to do it, but look at the speed. We're going 45 miles per hour. Ugh. Alright, one final attempt with the cement mixer. We're gonna do a little bit of slow motion for it this time. I wish there was a speed boost button. There's a GTA mod that allows you to go super, super fast just by hitting the button. I wish this also had the same thing. Alright, get ready, we're gonna do a little bit of slow-mo this time. Perfect exit, but it just does not have the chops. It does not have... Ooh. You can see the whole body just kind of flex and bend as it hits there. Alright, we're falling down. Falling down to the bottom. Yeah, so, you know, the cement truck, he gave it a good try. He gave it a great try. But at the end of the day, he just wasn't cut out for it. Guys, let me know. Let me know what vehicle you want to see next. I'm thinking you can go ahead. I hope you can read these names. Say any of the ones that look good. For the lulz. I don't think this is possible. I don't think this could ever possibly work, but we're gonna try it anyway. So here we go. The three-wheeled pigeon. Oh no! Oh no! Pigeon, I'm so sorry. You didn't even get to go off the ramp. Oh, Pigeon, you've seen better days. You've also seen much, much worse days. Much worse. We'll be playing GTA soon, guys. Don't worry. We'll be playing GTA another day this week. Oh my gosh. Okay, so let's try the Pigeon without busting out of control here. Okay. Not full throttle. Not full throttle. Half throttle. No throttle. No throttle. Oh my gosh. Okay. I've got to at least get him off the ramp at least once. We'll do the Lamborghini, don't worry. Alright. This time we're hitting the ramp for sure. We'll have the Lamborghini coming up real soon, guys. I promise you. The Lambo is sick at this stunt. Even though I haven't landed it yet with the Lambo. Okay, here we go. Come on, Pigeon. Really? Honestly, it probably can't work anyway because it only has one tire in the front. So how could it ever possibly work? Because you really need both tires, you know, to put you in that rotational motion. The Pigeon's not going to fly. Let's revisit the Lambo real quick. Let's revisit the Lambo. Here we go. The Lambo's gonna way over jump it. Let's just do full throttle. Full throttle. Here we go. Full speed. Oh my gosh, this thing is fast. Land it, please. No. The game kind of froze a little bit there for a second. We're still driving, boys. Guess what? We still have engine power. We still have engine power, but yeah, no. Not gonna happen. Alright, let's do it with a lot less speed. A lot less speed. Like, let's go 55 miles per hour. 52, 53, 54, 55. Alright. 55's a little slow. Let's speed it up a little bit. Let's go 65. Oh, stay on the road, stay on the road. 70? 73. Almost. I'm thinking like 65 to 70 miles per hour could be possibly perfect. Rev it up. Oh, you want to hear some revs? It won't let me like fully rev it when I have the brake on. Ooh, currently using arcade shifting. Use Q to change. Ooh, using manual. I need to learn how to drive manual in this game. Oh my gosh. Cool, I did not know that you can toggle with the cube on any vehicle. I would definitely like to learn how to drive manual in BeamNG Drive. Let's do another fast one. Whew! Oh boy. Oh, the front end, kinda taking a beating. Not too bad. Wow, we popped right up into the air. And, check out the shape of this thing. Yeah, the front end's a little low. I wouldn't recommend driving that on the road by any means. Alright, let's go a little slower. A little slower. And then we're gonna try yet another vehicle. Just keep putting them to the test. So far, guys, only one vehicle has landed the corkscrew. And I'll show you which one that is at the end. We'll revisit it. That was looking pretty good. Alright, I've got an idea. We're gonna set a new respawn point for the Lambo. Let's see what happens when we spawn it in right here. So here's our new respawn point when we reset. Let's see what kind of speed we exit the ramp with. Ooh, 71! Ooh, so close! I want this to happen. I really want to see the Lambo do it. Let's try two more times, and then after this, we'll get a new vehicle in. Nope, not gonna happen. Oh! I love it when it just lands perfectly on the back end, and it just crushes in and kind of bounces. There's something, like, really satisfying about it. Okay. Slow-mo this time. Ooh, could this possibly be it? This isn't looking that bad right now. Yes! Does that count? I think that counts, right? We didn't roll. We did a corkscrew, and we landed it. It was kind of sloppy. We... check out what happened in the meantime. We may have lost a tire. We may have lost a tire. But that's okay. Yep, lost a tire. But I think that counted. The Lamborghini has now done it. You know, guys, in honor of landing the stunt, with a Lamborghini. Why don't we do the second like spike of the stream? We're just shy of 300 likes right now. Let's see if we can kill 300 likes. So, like spike in 3, 2, 1, like spike! Guys, let's do it. In honor of the celebration of the completed corkscrew, let's go for 2 in a row, boys. Let's go for 2 in a row. We're gonna do it right here, right now. You're gonna see it live. 2 corkscrews in a row. Ah! Anyways, drop those likes. Tell me in the chat that you did. I'm gonna shout out those of you who say that you dropped a like. And, alright, let's give it one more try. One more try. Come on, Lambo. Ooh. Okay. If the challenge was to do like a 180, that would have been okay. Would have been decent. Ooh. Oh! Beautiful! That was the smoothest landing so far. That was like a McTwist or a flare. I don't even know what that was. It was almost like a front flip corkscrew, if you will. That was absolutely kind of crazy right there. Oh my gosh, thank you for these likes. You guys are amazing. Let me see. Sorry, I gotta check some text. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. Spawn in a new vehicle. I'm gonna shout out those of you who dropped a like down below. You guys are absolutely killing it. Shoutouts going out to Dodd, Travis, Aaron, JJ, Allen, Lisa Hardwood, Jared Swartz, Kelvin Kindness, Arudo Hernandez, Roast Me Bro Games, Mad Dog 1121, Brandon, hold on, let's keep things moving, then I'll keep going back. You guys are gonna like this. You guys are gonna love this. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. In fact, there's a police version of this. Oh, check it out, we got the Subaru. This thing might kill it. A few more shoutouts going out to Patty Loop. I'm trying to see some new names. Julian, Tyreek, Sal, JKE, FaZe, Bill Hunt, John Shaw. 3 more shoutouts for now. Going out to Crazy Cajun, Cody Wolford, and Ryan Glitches, and Julian. You too, Julian. Once again, if I missed you, don't worry. You'll have plenty more opportunity to get a like spike or to get a shout out. Ooh! Guys, we might have found the perfectly weighted vehicle for this. Subarus and cars like this are made for rally jumps, so the way that they're weighted is very nice. Low center of gravity, evenly distributed. This might be the vehicle that we want. I think that we might be able to see this thing do it. I think it could happen. Here we go. I'm ready for the slow-mo. Ooh. I kind of missed the ramp a little bit. Ooh, this is just going to absolutely crush. Oh, all right. The roll cage actually did a really good job at preventing the roof from caving in there. Let's go back up to full time. Okay. Not a bad attempt. I definitely want to give it a few more runs with this. And then we're going to try the police version of this thing because it's probably going to be totally sick. Kind of missed. Oh, I thought we had that. I like how on impact the one tire just launched off. And oh, check it out. We've got some glitches going now. That's how you know it's getting serious. When this stuff starts happening, oh my goodness gracious. We're not messing around anymore. Okay. I have faith in you, Subaru. I have faith in you. I know you can do this. I guess. Ooh. Oh, we already lost the bumper. Already lost the bumper, boys. And pretty decent landing. Let's just keep ringing them out. Keep ringing them out. After this, I think we'll try the police version of the same car. Ooh, again, lost the bumper. We're not quite getting it. Let's see if the police trim makes any difference. Why would it? Probably won't, but it's worth a try. And it's also gonna look awesome. So, I think it's the sunburst. Oh my gosh, this thing looks so cool as a police car. Why can't these be in real life or be in GTA 5? Check that out. If you play GTA 5, this is kind of like the Sultan RS. in real life. It's kind of like a Subaru WRX STI, probably. This might be a little faster. I'm not sure. Not the greatest takeoff. And pretty soft landing. No, it just looks like a Subaru Impreza hatchback, the way it looks now, because the back end just got, like, crushed. The spoiler's gone. Yo, Robbie, thanks for the like, dude. Bump, thanks for the like. Riley, you want to see the school bus? I'll show you guys the school bus, since we haven't tried it since the beginning. Alright, one more try with the Subaru. For some reason, I don't know if I'm hitting the ramp wrong, but these are not really... There's one. Ah, we keep getting over-rotation. A little bit over-rotation. Alright, so I know some of you guys, tell me yes or no. Should we bust out the school bus? Tell me yes or no in the chat. Is it bus time? Zach, thanks for dropping the like. JKE, you said this is your first live stream. Dude, welcome to you. I hope you enjoy. Oh, that was almost a sick view. Hold on, let's try that again. I'm gonna try some nice camera work. Let's go for it. Oh, that almost worked. Let's try it again. I want to mess with the camera again there. Give us a nice angle. Yeah. See, when I mess with the camera, we kind of get a little sloppy. All right, you guys are saying, yes, we should bust out the school bus. I agree with you. I think we should bust out the school bus. I got to make sure we get to everything. I don't want to... Wait. Tanker trailer. Can you pull a tanker in this game? Like, if I spawn this, will I be able to hook it up to a truck? I really hope so. Alright, so we're gonna have to take out the V8 bus just because the regular school bus is really slow. And when I say really slow, I mean it's really slow. It's really slow. So we're gonna back this bad boy up because he needs a long runway. This is like a Boeing 747. He needs a long time to get going before he can take off. His top speed is not very high. His acceleration is not very good. But nonetheless, don't tase me, bro. Do not tase me, please. Alright, let's set the respawn point right here. And alright, there it is. So here we go. V8 Destruction Derby school bus, guys. Tell me in the chat yes or no right now. Will we land a corkscrew with the school bus? Tell me your predictions in the chat. Here we go. The camera's shaking around a little bit. Ooh! Ah, for a second I was like, that doesn't look so bad. But hey, we actually landed right side up. Oh, look at the shape of that thing. I love the deformation physics in this game. Yeah. It's not very straight anymore. You can see we're a little cocked, a little twisted. I don't know. Next, do the bike. I don't think we have a bike. Okay, guys. For next time we play BeamNG Drive, though, I'm gonna make sure we get some new good mods, because we've been using the same vehicles for a long time now, but I think it's about time that we get some new vehicles. So we'll definitely be playing more BeamNG Drive, hopefully this week. This might be a weird week with Thanksgiving and everything. I'm gonna try to do what I can to try to make as many videos as I can this week. Hopefully no less than three. Three at the absolute least. Yeah, alright, one more school bus try, guys. One more school bus, here we go. Oh, that time he did not even want to make it onto the landing pad. Oh my gosh, check out the back end there. Completely smushed, completely crushed in. Wow. Alright, truck and trailer, please. I don't know if I can spawn a truck with a trailer. Pretty sure when I click this trailer... Yeah, I really don't think I can hook anything up to it. I don't think I can. You know what? Hold on. Let me do a Google search real quick. BeamNG Drive truck with trailer. I want to see How to use and connect trailers. Let's see. Hold on. Sit tight for 1 second. We might be able to get a truck with a trailer. You know what? Here's the thing. I'm going to worry about that some other time. Because you know what I just thought about? Even if we get the truck and the trailer in, there's 0% chance of that truck actually corkscrewing and making the jump. I mean, let's be honest. I think we all know that that is impossible. That's just not going to happen. I'll look into how to connect the truck to the trailer in a future stream. But for right now, let's try a few more vehicles, and then we are going to have to get things wrapped up here in a little bit. Oh my gosh, alright. I love this vehicle, actually. I don't know why, but the Burnside Special. It's just a classic. I think I like it because it always does a surprisingly good job. And the deformation on it is really nice. It's got a lot of nice crash physics. Check it out. This is why I like it. Right here. That right there's why I love it. Okay, not really. I kind of expected it to make the jump. Are we all the way back? Yes, we are. We're starting as far back as we can. I mean, I guess we could go back further, but I don't think there's too much of a reason to do that. Let's try it one more time with the Burnside. I'd love to see it work. Come on, Burnside. What speed are you hitting this ramp at? We're at 54, 55, 57, 60... Almost. It's hitting the ramp at about 62 miles per hour. Based on our previous testing, it's kind of looking like the sweet spot's like 70, 75 miles per hour. So he's not far off. He's close, but he's just going a little too slow. Let's try it one more time. See if we get any closer. Oh. You would not want to be inside of this thing. You would not want to be inside. Do you guys remember why I said I like this vehicle? Because it's fun watching it get smashed and deformed. Look at it. The top just completely compressed. Oh my gosh. It's a thing of beauty. It may not have completed the stump jump, but at least it, you know, it looks cool when it crashes, right? If nothing else. Do something else. We're not going to be doing anything else today. This is the theme of today's stream. Whenever I stream, I generally stick to a theme and try to have a different theme each day. But usually I'm not just going to... Ooh. I try to, like, look around to see if I could see the other angle of it. That's weird. You ever do that where it's like, let me look around? Oh yeah, I'm playing a video game. You can't do that. Alright, let's do... I want to try this again. Forerunner off the cliff. Guys, how many of you saw my crash testing off the cliff? Would you guys like to see a more crash testing off a cliff video with some new vehicles? We could download some new cars and just drive them off the cliff. Okay, here we go. Coming in slow motion. Oh, nice. The Burnside doing what it does best, and that is crashing and sucking. But sucking in a good way. This is a good way to be bad, you know? As long as you're gonna be bad, at least you make it entertaining when you are. That's embarrassing. When's my next video? We'll try to do it tomorrow, but tomorrow's my long day at school, so I'll have to see. I think I might also... No band practice tomorrow. I might be able to stream tomorrow. I'll try. If not tomorrow, then Wednesday should work. Burnside, what are you doing? Alright, one more attempt with the Burnside. I'm gonna make sure I don't drive him off the road this time. Oh my gosh. You know what, I need the keyboard for this. I'm just gonna use the keyboard because that'll actually be a lot easier than the controller. See, look how much easier it is to correct. I think. I'm gonna make a liar out of myself. Oh my gosh. I refuse to give up on the Burnside. He needs one more good run. Okay. Perfect. We are on track for a perfect takeoff. There it is. Oh, this is gonna be... Oh no, Mr. Burnside. That's it for the Burnside. See, he's a great vehicle to crash. He's a great sport. He'll let you beat the crap out of him over and over and over, but he's just not that good at the stunts. So now, guys, we're going to try... What else? Is there anything else you guys wanted to see? Because what I wanted to do was wrap up the stream one more time with the Moonhawk, because the Moonhawk was, like, the perfect vehicle for the Corkscrew. I want to go out with a thumbs up. Is there anything else, though, you guys want to see? Everything down here is just props. So, we did most of these. We did pretty much all of the interesting ones. Actually, let's do this really quick. I do love me some pigeon action. The pigeon STI. Yes, maybe the pigeon STI can actually do it. Come on, come on, come in! Damn, that was not too bad. I mean, we didn't land it, but the center of gravity on this thing must be really weird because it went completely wacko when we took off. All right, here we go, here we go. For some reason, that counts! That counts! We landed it! That does not count. That does not count. We were good. The play was over. I don't care if it just rolled. I'm counting that. What do you guys think? That counts, right? Yo, Bump Grind, thanks for dropping a like. I very much appreciate it, dude. Alright, so for the final vehicle, because I am going to have to wrap up the stream real quick, guys. Let's do the Moonhawk one more time. While we do that, for all the new folks watching who missed the first two like spikes, let's get one more like spike going. Drop a like down below. Tell me you did in the chat. I'm going to shout out you guys who drop a like. And in the meantime, we're going to do the Moonhawk for one more Corkscrew, because this, I think, is our Corkscrew vehicle. It does a really good job. It gets, hey, see, perfect, right? Look at that. Beautiful. Hey, good job, Moonhawk! Okay, I gotta use the keyboard. Whenever I use the controller, I overcorrect my steering, and then it sends me out of control. Alright, well, I'll look at the chat for the like spike in a second. Hold on, hold on. I promise. There it is. He's gonna land it. He's gonna land it, because it's the Moonhawk, and he's a beast. He might not land it. He might not land it. He... might land it. Might land it. This still counts. We're still good. Oh, no. Okay, that doesn't count. Alright, we'll give him another try. Guys, we're just shy of 400 likes right now. Please help us hit 400 likes. That would be amazing. In the meantime, thanks for the likes. Joshua, Madberry, Damien, Uller, Big Bomb, Madberry, Panda, Tech, Ethan, Rowland. Oh, all right, hold on, hold on. Let's see. Come on, Moonhawk. Almost. Oh, you would die if you were in there. Your head would be... Ooh, my neck just popped when I did that. Ouch. Wow, that's like a convertible now. Alright, shoutouts also going out to Ballistic Hog, Stephanie Fournier, Charlie, Derp Vlogs, Ceslo Sanchez, Sean George, Sam Jackson, Novel. Hold on, here we go. Boop! Oh, this is it, this is it, this is it, this is it, this is it! That was. Oh my gosh, really? Really? Alright, we're doing it. We're doing it. In the meantime, guys, to all of you new folks who've never been here before, this is your first time watching today, if you enjoy the stream, please scroll down on your phone right now, since I assume most of you guys are on phones. Maybe you're on your computer. Oh, Moonhawk, you're so close! Anyways, if you're watching right now, which you are watching, 100%, you are all watching this video, right? scroll down and hit subscribe if you're not subscribed already. Join the family. I'd love to have you back in the future. Of course, you'll be notified of each time I go live. We play GTA 5 here. We play BeamNG Drive. We play spin tires. We do off-roading, mudding. There's the landed Corkscrew. It was a little sloppy. Check out that back fender. Oh my gosh. Let's try one more. I'd like to do it a little cleaner. But anyways, let me know if you just subscribed today. Let me know if you are one of the new subscribers. tell me in the chat. Come on. Let's see a good, clean run. Oh, this is it! This is it! This is it! Bam! Does that count? Does that count? We just, like, slid on the side. You're watching on a smart TV? Really? Who watches? I didn't know you could... I guess I knew you could do that. It has, how do you chat on a smart TV, though? Oh, maybe you have a smart remote with a keyboard on it? Alright. Alright, I really just gotta land one more. This, whichever one we land next. I don't care if it's sloppy. I don't care if it's crooked. The next one that we land will be the final corkscrew of the stream. There it is, boys! There it is! Tell your mom, tell your dad, tell your dog. We just landed a corkscrew and we beat the corkscrew challenge. Corkscrew stunt jump challenge, that is. Wow. And look at the vehicle that did it! An awesome classic muscle car, the Moonbeam. I love looking at this thing. Its fender, its back end is so screwed up. So screwed up. Anyways, guys, thank you all so much for watching today. I hope you had a good time. I know that for me, this was a super fun live stream. I'm really glad you could all make it. It was a fun challenge, too. You know, when I thought of the challenge idea, I was like, ooh, you know what? This is a good idea. So, thank you all for watching. Thanks to all the new subs. Thanks to the previous subs who just came and stopped by. I love you all. I love your faces. And on that note, we're going to wrap up the stream, but I'll be seeing you very soon. If I don't have time to stream tomorrow, then Wednesday. But thank you all for watching. And with that, stay tuned for more streams and videos in the future. I'll see you next time.